Hello, my name is Will Doerner, and I'm a senior economist at the Federal Housing Finance Agency. Today, I'd like to talk to you about our latest house price index report for the second quarter of 2017. House prices continue to appreciate. Even controlling for seasonal factors, this spring, house prices showed a robust gain of 1.6% for the quarter and 6.6% over the last year. The strongest four-quarter gains have been in the Pacific region, with states like Washington, Oregon, California, and Hawaii among the states with the nation's top annual appreciation. Only two states have posted a loss over the latest four quarters, West Virginia and Alaska. Two areas that were rapidly appreciating in our last video, the District of Columbia and New Hampshire, have since cooled down to annual gains that no longer outpace the nation's average. Overall, recent house price growth has been significant, as housing markets stabilized after last decade's crisis and began to climb again. Quarterly numbers reflect a consistent upward trend for the HPI over the last 6 years. This extreme growth has been fueled by low interest rates and tight housing inventories. New home sales are below historic levels but are rising faster than house prices, which could help balance out inventory and demand down the road. This is something we'll continue to track going forward. For FHFA, I'm Will Doerner. Thanks for watching.